like a cocktail?
Over and over and over again. So I come up with other things for my own amusement. I say, what's exciting at the bar I can offer you? Or something. If they order a cocktail, I give them a little philosophy. They order a coffee, I give them a little political science. I have an opinion on every single subject there is. But my boss doesn't like it, so I have to speak sotto voce. But when I get angry, I don't care. I speak like an Italian speaks. Now, I have to be a waitress. How else does the world come to me? Everyone has hunger, and everyone has to eat. And so I serve them. I give service. Now, I can't be a server. There is a difference. Intoxicated with giving service. It becomes theatrical and I feel like Mata Hari. And it intoxicates me. I'm on stage. There's some that don't care when they put down a plate. There's a sound. Not with me. When they move a chair, it will scrape with a grate on the ground. Not with me. Okay.